contact Balzac, you know. Who's the brainchild and the brand behind Balzac?
Balzac, I mean, from a new point of view, I think the French rappers are, I think, perfect. Now, you can say that it's really far from it. And trust me, you have reconfigured it for breakfast, lunch, afternoon, dinner, late night. Brothers cannot expect to have to do their operation, but you cannot expect people to be throughout the day and night. Especially in New York, they have fantastic concerts like
of the way it's been realized right now. I mean, what do you feel?
Yeah, I mean, we just opened the talk, we haven't announced it to the public. But we need to push it more. If you like to come in and have a drink like this, we haven't had to buy a drink. We have to push it more. I think it's a great place. I mean, we actually went to Paris and it was pretty much really entertaining. And it was
just 4 months.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
From the time the client came to us, like, we want to open up the restaurant. They gave us carte blanche to come up with any concept we wanted. We developed it overnight, and we moved very fast. The client moved very fast. We've got a fantastic chef here from
How much does it cost to rebuild this entire experience?
I can't give you an exact
number. Yeah, of course.
It will be around